मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ सेल डिवीजन, दैट इज मियोसिस सेल डिवीजन. एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इनिशियली, मियोसिस टेक्स प्लेस ओनली इन जर्म सेल. जर्म सेल्स आर द सेल विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन ऑफ द बॉडी, दैट इज इन फीमेल दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द ओवरी एंड इन मेल दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द testes. This is meiosis cell division. Now this meiosis cell division is again divided into two phase, that is meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. That is meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. Means two phase are meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. And in mitosis that was karyokinase and cytokinase. Understood? Means this is the difference. Mitosis is also two step, but the two steps name are cytokinase and karyokinase and cytokinase. And here this is also of two step, but the name are meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. So this is one difference. Again, in meiosis 1, the recombination or crossing over occurs between homologous chromosome, and thereafter those homologous chromosome are divided into two groups, and thus two haploid cells are formed. Means what? Here the genetic recombination takes place. Means the parent chromosome get divided into multiple fraction due to the process known as crossing over, and due to which the new daughter cell which are formed are not similar to the parent cell. In mitosis such crossing over was not there, hence in mitosis the parent cell, the daughter cells, the two daughter cell are identical to the parent cell. But in this meiosis the daughter cells are not identical to the parent cell. This is clear? Now what is actually happening? Now we are towards the meiosis 1. Here you can observe the diagram of meiosis 1. In this meiosis 1, the partitions are prophase 1, metaphase 1, anaphase 1 and telophase 1. Now you can observe this prophase 1 is divided into 5 steps. Hence the prophase 1 is lengthier as compared to the prophase of mitosis. Understood? Meiosis prophase 1 is lengthier as compared to the prophase 1 of mitosis. Why it is lengthier? Because it is complying with the 5 steps, and these 5 steps, during these 5 steps there is a crossing over taking place. Means the exchange of genetic information, or there is a formation of different daughter cell with different set of chromosomes. Now the name of these 5 steps is, first is liptotene, second is zygotene, third is pachytene, fourth is diplotene, and fifth one is dikinase. And afterward the other step, that is metaphase 1, anaphase 1 or telophase 1, these are identical to the meiosis, a mitotic cell division. There is no change, but here the two sister chromatins are also produced, two singular cells, and these are 2 and in number. First of all, they are 2 and in number, means from one parent you are getting two set of cells with a two sets of chromosome. Now these two cells will again re-enter into the second phase of meiosis 2. In meiosis 2 starts with, again in meiosis 2 also the name is prophase 2, metaphase 2, anaphase 2, telophase 2. Only the and all the steps are identical to the mitotic cell division. Means whatever was happening in prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase, all steps are common in this meiosis टू ओनली द डिफरेंस इज देयर द वन सेल वॉज टेकिंग पार्ट एंड हियर द टू डॉटर सेल्स आर टेकिंग पार्ट एंड हेंस एट द एंड यू आर गेटिंग फोर डॉटर सेल्स एंड दीज फोर डॉटर सेल्स आर नाउ हैप्लॉइड इन नंबर मीन्स ओनली एन नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोजोम एंड दीज फोर आर नॉट आइडेंटिकल टू ईच अदर एंड दे आर ऑल्सो नॉट आइडेंटिकल टू द पेरेंट्स मीन्स नॉट आइडेंटिकल टू दिस ऑल्सो एंड नॉट आइडेंटिकल टू द फर्स्ट सेल ऑल्सो सो दिस इज नोन एज मियोसिस सेल डिवीजन ओके.